Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice Chief of Naval Operations, Admiral Moran.
This big Navy we've got, I don't know that I've met stronger team bonds than what I've seen at EOD.
By his bold actions, undaunted courage, and complete dedication to duty, Petty Officer Thomas reflected great credit upon himself and upheld the highest traditions of the United States Naval Service. Before the President signed, Secretary of the Navy.